I don't understand how during the second half of the regular season, the Lions got all the hype when they went 8-9 and barely missed the playoffs after four straight seasons with last place finishes in the NFC North. But now that the season is over, nobody is acknowledging their accomplishments because there is no way six coaches did a better job than Dan Campbell or five players were more deserving for the Comeback Player of the Year award than Jared Goff.